3DO.
It is hard to believe a year has passed since Archibald and his necromancer allies were defeated, ending the Succession Wars. In that time, I have been living a nightmare, for I see the ghosts of the fallen all throughout Imroth. I hope my former teacher Amanda is right. I hope moving to a new land, to Antagorich, will still the ghosts of the war.
I have met a wizard named Sandro, who is conducting research to combat necromancy. He is creating a magical amulet which will ward off the undead, and wants to pay me a large sum of gold to find the pieces he needs to construct it. He seems to think me quite the mercenary.
Yes, I agree.
This is...
When I delivered the amulet of the Undertaker to Sandro, he told me he had also hired a barbarian named Terek to locate another artifact, the Vampire's Cowl. However, Terek is long overdue and Sandro fears for his life. From what I can see, bandits have captured Terek and are holding him for ransom in an underground prison near the Deja border. I begin my quest for the last item Sandro needs, the dead man's boots. Unlike the other artifacts, these may actually be inside Deja, for the borders are in dispute. One thing is certain, there will be several Dejan border lords in the area, and they will not like me being there. This is going to be a tough fight, but it will be worth it. Important things are never free. Thank you. Sandro has tricked me. But to what purpose? Why would he run off with the dead man's boots without paying me? Did he keep the money for himself? Did he give Etheric the other artifacts? He certainly couldn't have been an agent for Deja. The undead troops I destroyed to get the artifacts were worth more than the artifacts themselves. None of this makes sense. I will have to write to Etheric in Bracata and tell Lord Fayette about this immediately.